Hello, all my Pokemaniacs out there, and my Minecrafters. Welcome back to another installment of Minecraft Mondays, where we're whittling down this entire server straight down to bedrock. Well, we're still working on our second hunk of 10 dice here. So, while we're working on getting down to this area here, I'll remind you, if you like the video or this series, of course, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, make a comment, and click on the links in the description to my Twitter and my other social media, my Twitch as well. I stream on Twitch. Try to get better at it, or not better at it, but more consistent with it. Yeah. So, like I said, we're working on our second 10x10 block of this server to get it down to bedrock. We've got a large hunk of it already now. So, like I said, I've said in previous episodes, This is just a mind-numbing activity to keep my mind off of the current events. So, if you need your mind off of current events, just do something mind-numbing like this. It works quite well. When you look at it differently. So, it's just random things that I think about all the time, so I do apologize if I keep saying things over and over and over again, but it happens. However, one of the more recent things that's happened to me at work, those of you who do not know, I work at a local McDonald's, and it's just a bunch of garbage that happens, of course, because it's fast food. But one of my coworker friends, by the way, if you guys want to, you can check her out as well on Twitch. And Cyanide Sarah, she's awesome. We call her Little Sister because her bigger sister, her older sister, I should say, is one of the managers. But she's awesome and very funny. She's very sarcastic. We love her. But she'll get into her little cleaning grooves and we're like, Sarah, stop it. We just want to go home and do stupid things at home. Let us go home. And she'll say, it's not clean enough. And then we'll yell at her. But she really don't care. But in all seriousness, my one hope for this whole situation that we're in is that when it's all said and done, people realize that I'm sorry, but just because we messed up on your one Big Mac doesn't mean we're terrible people and that we're not trying. We deal with thousands of people every day. We're going to make mistakes. And even though it might only seem to only happen to you, it happens to everybody. Because we're all humans. Humans make mistakes. So, it happens. I'm sorry that it happened to you, but it does happen. You also have to consider what time of the day that you are coming to the store. And stuff like that. Like, it's ridiculous to think that, oh my gosh, I came to the store at like 5 o'clock in the afternoon, or like 10 in the afternoon, 10 at night, and ordered like 6 Big Macs, and I had to wait 5 minutes for them to make my 6 Big Macs. Well, yeah. We're humans, and, you know, Big Macs take a while to make. It's not like the order taker pushes the button and then all of a sudden Big Macs appear. Somebody else has to make them. I've had several customers do that, like, yell at us for that, and I'm like, dude, you ordered 7 of our most complicated sandwiches right before we were supposed to close. What do you think is gonna happen? Idiot. But I do understand, from a customer's perspective, what, like, they're, you know, you've got expectations, but, like, for real, lower them up just a little bit. Alright, so we got another 10 by here. Ready to go. Done up. Done up. Look at that. Beautiful. And okay, so we're gonna, I know we're just gonna knock this down in like an episode or two, but nope, not there. There. But alright. So, we're gonna go ahead and go up all the way to the top of this long, well, I'm not gonna finish that because that's very inappropriate, but this little 10 by here, and we're gonna chunk off another 10 section, and then call it for this episode. In the next one, we're gonna, oh look, another Northwest Indiana reference here. It's snowing and raining at the same time. Like, everywhere. I mean, it's not a full-out thing. So, we're gonna make our next 10 here. I was thinking about making it more inward towards this land here, but we're gonna make it here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1. Oops. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. And then it should end here, right? So I went up. I went over too many. Okay. There. Alright. So we've got this little bit here. Okay, let's count that up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep, okay, we're good. Alright. Nope, that needs to go up there. Okay. Alright. So we've shaved this tree up pretty good. Alright. So, that means that's been done and everything. We're gonna call it here for this bit. Next video, we're gonna go ahead and start chunking this out. And chunking it down to bedrock. If you are gonna like the video and you like this whole Minecraft series, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. When you do subscribe, click the bell, hit all notifications on to let YouTube know that you like this. Also, click on the links in the description box below and let you know. Link you to my Twitter and my Twitch account. Also, don't forget to click the screen elements to the playlist and the next video that I'm gonna upload, whatever it may be. And I will see you guys on the next one.